celebrating Las Vegas, Nevada, I'd like to welcome you all. And a beautiful song goes something like this. It's from a movie called Blue Hawaii.
Wise men say only fools rush in, for he can't help falling in love with you.
Congratulations, you too.
Shall I stay?
Welcome, everybody.
Would it be a sin, for I can't help falling in love with you?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today by invitation of Junior and Nadia to celebrate a day you two have truly waited for. In your lifetime, you have waited for this day where you pause in life to make promises to each other, to pledge your love one to the other, to begin a very blessed journey together as husband and wife. Today is your wedding day, the seventh day of February 2024. It is a day you have chosen to pledge your love one to the other. We celebrate this moment by looking back, though, first. Those memories, those moments together have built a very strong and a rich foundation for today. Today, as you make the promises in marriage, Junior, Nadia, your love becomes even stronger and even richer, and definitely more rewarding together as a married couple. So I ask you, Junior, do you take Nadia to be your lawfully wedded wife? If so, with the smiles on your faces, if so, please say, I do.
I do.
And you promise to her to love and to honor, to cherish, and to protect her always.
I do.
And forsaking all others, holding only unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. And Nadia, with that smile on your face, do you take Junior to be your lawfully wedded husband? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
And promising to him to love, to honor, and to cherish him always.
I do.
And forsaking all others, holding only unto Junior for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Good answers. Ladies and gentlemen, as we celebrate today, we celebrate love, and you both know this, that love is very patient, and love is very, very kind. That's why we celebrate your wedding day today. Love is not jealous, and true love will never fail, because the greatest gift that you can give to each other, that gift is your love. It's yourselves. Nothing in this world will ever take the place of your love. But your love, together, will take the place of everything else in this world. And today, a symbol of love is about to be given and received. These are the wedding rings, your first gift as husband and wife. Junior, as you prepare the ring, Nadia, I'm going to hold that bouquet of flowers. And as you place it on her ring finger, continuing to hold her hand, as you look deeply into her eyes, would you please repeat after me? I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
And a pledge.
And a pledge.
To my love.
To my love.
And my commitment.
And my commitment.
That I give to you.
That I give to you.
All the days.
All the days.
Of my life.
Of my life.
Nice. Junior, raise that ring up. Give those diamonds a kiss. A kiss. Goodbye, thank you. Just kidding, folks. Nadia, the ring for your king, King Junior. You've done well, good work, both of you. And with his hand in yours, repeating, Nadia, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
And a pledge.
And a pledge.
To my love.
To my love.
And my commitment.
And my commitment.
That I give to you.
That I give to you.
All the days.
All the days.
Of my life. Now, joining both hands, if you would, please. And I'd like to encourage you to never let go of what you hold in your hands. Your future, your love, your happiness and all that joy and laughter you'll share together. From this moment on, two shall become one. Would you please share by saying, I promise.
I promise.
To love you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And to be there for you.
And to be there for you.
And I take you.
And I take you.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
With these vows.
With these vows.
With these rings.
With these rings.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And you both say, uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
We all say, uh-huh. Uh-huh. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know about you, but I feel it. I feel a song coming on right now. It's a beautiful love song, and Junior, it's time to dance with your beautiful wife. My first movie. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let her go. You have made his life complete, and he loves you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, he loves you, and he always will. So love her tender, love her long, take her to your heart. For it's there that they belong, and they'll never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Celebrate so the two of you can celebrate truly all those tomorrows now and forever. But on behalf of today and your future, Junior and Nadia, I have prepared some beautiful words that must also be shared. These are very special promises, and they must be shared right now because, well, they're part of the package. They're included. You paid for them. Thank you very much. And as you share, though, I want you to remember the promises that you're about to exchange are not to take the place of your wedding vows. Junior, I'd like for you to share these with your wife. I'd like for you to say,
I promise
to love you tender.
To love you tender.
I will never leave you.
Leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
Heartbreak Hotel.
Or any hotel.
Or any other hotel.
No motel either.
No motel either.
I will never treat you.
I will never treat you.
Like a hound dog.
Hound dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. I cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. A hound dog. Cry. Here's another one, Junior. I promise.
I promise.
I will never leave you.
I will never leave you.
With? Suspicious minds.
Suspicious minds.
Because.
Because.
I love you.
I love you.
Too much, baby.
Too much.
Baby.
Baby.
Uh-huh. I will always be.
I will always be
your hunka hunka.
Your hunka hunka.
Burning love.
Burning love.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I'm in love.
I'm in love.
I'm all shook up.
I'm all shook up.
You got it. Uh-huh.
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 Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm all shook up. Was that one more time, everyone? Yeah. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up.
I'm all sugar.
His name, Junior. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Junior. He asked me to. Thank you, sir.
You.
But wait, Nadia. These are big records in my career. I have a few more. So I'd like for you to say, I promise.
I promise.
To love you tender.
To love you tender.
And I'll never.
And I'll never.
Return.
Return.
You.
You.
To sender.
To sender.
That's right. Return to sender.
Return to sender.
Address unknown. No such number.
No sense number.
No such zone.
No sense zone.
Return to sender.
Return to sender.
We're going to be here all night, so step back and enjoy. That's right. Here's another one. Now do you say, I promise.
I promise.
I'll never step on.
I'll never step
Your blue suede shoes.
Your blue suede shoes.
And I'll never.
Yeah.
That's right. That's right. That's the next. I'll never. Let you have.
Blue suede shoes.
Sorry, Junior.
It's all right.
Next year, big record. I'll never leave you. In the ghetto. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born. In the ghetto. Where?
In the ghetto.
One more time. In the ghetto. Whoa. Beautiful. That was another big record. Funny thing is, there's no bigger than the other one. Same size, you know. Just big. Even in Massachusetts, same size. New Hampshire, same size. I will always be.
Your loving.
Teddy bear. I just want to be your
loving teddy bear.
Because I can't help.
Falling
in love with you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Sure, teddy bear.
That's Nadia. And that's Junior. And once again, same size. Sounds impressive. But what's impressive? You two. You met. You fell in love. Continue to fall in love every day. Go out in this world as today is your wedding day. It begins your journey. So be good to each other. Be best friends. Keep trusting. Keep honesty in your marriage. Laugh and love. Stay together. And along the way, always remember this, because love cannot be demonstrated unless you show it, unless you see it. So show and tell each other every moment you can how much you care and how much you love each other. And along the way, never let nothing and nobody to ever come into what you two have together. Your love was found together, you two. It's grown together. And tomorrow morning you wake up for the very first day together as husband and wife to truly face all of life's challenges together as a married couple, but share them, face them together, laugh together, and love together now and forever. Once again, it is the seventh day of February, 2024. Vows have been exchanged in marriage. Rings given and received. So ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege, but a power is vested in me by the great state of Nevada. And today, in the name of God, it gives me the privilege, and yes, the honor, to tell the world the two of you are husband and wife, now and forever. Amen. Junior, there's one more thing to do. It's time to kiss your beautiful wife. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into nighttime, night into daytime, and we see the ones, they will never be the same again. A bright light city gonna set his soul, set my soul on fire. He's got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's 1,000 pretty women, she's awaiting right there. She's all living and the devil may care. Junior's just the devil with the love to spare. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Here we go. Viva.
Thank you.
Wave to everyone back home watching. Thank you for watching. And another kiss for each other. And then Junior, walking your beautiful wife down the aisle. Thank you so very much. Thank you, Massachusetts, New Hampshire. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well. I said you got a woman way over town.
Look, Elvis is back. Thank you. That was his front. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you. Good afternoon.
Thank you.